Hello, I am Fjallsbekk, and welcome to Europa Universalis 4, where we are playing as Jomsvikings, and it's a game that we have converted over from Crusader Kings 2. And yeah, we are in the early phases here and trying to make claims and getting allies. Wars going on, another war. The Bekshats, the Order are apparently going to be in trouble. Lithuania declares war on my neighbors. Italy. Denmark lost a province to Italy here all of a sudden. Or sold it or gave it or something, I don't know. Italy has claims on our territory here, so that's probably not good. Bavaria goes to war against Jämtland. Alright. France declares war on the White Company, so stuff is definitely happening. Right, as far as I know, there should be a new diplomatic macro builder here somewhere. Diplomacy, yeah. So you can do stuff here. Improve relations with neighboring countries, own subjects, outrage countries, allies, and threatening countries. Alliance actions, offer alliance. Seven countries would probably accept. Can I see who they are by clicking this? Yeah. Alright, so Hordaland, Nidaros, and so on and so forth. Warriors of Purun, that just have gotten into a war. Okay, so Hordaland, that is these guys. Yeah, they look very weak. Nidaros, that's up there. These guys are way up north. Krakow. These guys, okay. Sjælland, those guys, I see. And Luka, all the way down here, one promise minor as well, so. Alright, interesting to know at least. Influence nations, the Nastatic actions, royal marriages, we can't do that, I think. Issue embargo and some gifts and such. Oh, issue embargoes, yeah. We should probably do that. But we probably want our diplomat back. Khorasan declares war on the immortals. Denmark declares war on Brunswick. That is here somewhere, right? Our ruler died. We have a new leader, 542 points wise. That is quite nice. We have decisions available, introduce vision quest. And that gives us more or less stability, more prestige. Our prestige is a 92, so that's maybe not relevant this instant. Missionary strength I will take though. That makes these guys possible to convert. Did we lose prestige when he got deselected? Or died, or whatever you call it? We did not. Stability, I meant. Which means that this cost here, stability cost, is not that vital, I guess. So let's go with that then, after all. Right, we didn't get much out of, well, we got two leaders, but we didn't get too much out of land leader shock. I think I will take you once more, maybe? For discipline? No, I think I'll take you once more at least, just try it out. A new heir. Local noble, gain 10 prestige. Lose devotions, they're bought in the 90s, so don't really need to gain anything. Denmark's opinion plus 50 if we take a foreign noble. That could at least be interesting. Maybe no positives. I think I actually want to do this. Adam. Oh, there's something wrong with their name list. They're all called Adam, apparently. oh well, I guess I'll have to do something about that at some point. So that does change, yeah. Ally to rival, okay. But now they only have a minus 1,000. Well, they probably did that already. I thought I had minus 2,000 actually. And he's a navigator as well. Declared war. Bulgaria has been declared upon. Bavaria, how are we doing on the alliance here? Not quite. Not quite there. Teutonic Orders goes to war against these guys. I should probably jump in on this as well, but I don't have a casus belli. And how much do I need for you to make a claim here? Is it 30? 20. Another war going on. I usually play with this one closed completely, actually. Actually, Ethiopia declares war in Israel. Bengal against Bihar. Right, and when we get to Onawiya, we get to 100 diplopoints, then we can promote the Pomeranians as well to our accepted culture. But we need to develop two of the provinces, or one province twice. Jämtland will lose something to Bavaria. All right. There's the declares war. War's going on. Which means I'll develop provinces in a military fashion and an admin fashion. I think we can go to speed 4. For the time being, we'll watch out for this region 20 as well, so we can fabricate a claim and look at what we can do next. Syracuse has declared peace with Tripoli, full annexation, so someone disappeared. These are our neighbors. They declared war on Valois. I still don't have any casus belli. They tell us this is a glorious union of Tripoli and Africa. And England declares war, so they have a secession of Africa here. And Africa is they are Catholic. They are Coptic. Oh, that's why they can do that. Okay, the Christian denomination. We are at 100. So if I look at our thing here, Pomeranians, they have 32% of our country. We're lacking 2 in development. So do we have an estuary that was Pomeranian? No, this is Polish, and this one was also Polish. Okay, so you are Pomeranian and you are Pomeranian. You crossed 48 and you crossed 51. So I guess it's gonna be 48. So admin up one. Military up one. And that way we can. No? We can't? Bavaria declares war on the Knights of Kultrava. We have to wait a month. That might be the thing. Tripoli is now considered a great power. And Apulia goes to war. Okay, so let's try again. The amount of development in our states. Oh, states! Aye. These guys are probably not a state, that's what's going on here, right? Yeah, they are not a state. I've gone goofed. You are Polish. There's a Pomeranian one. You're Pomeranian and you are in a state. Oh, we used points unnecessarily, I guess. become prosperous. Yeah, you are a state. So I guess it's gonna be you at 56. Do we have another one? You are here, also 56. You are Polish, you are Polish. Doesn't matter, trade good or fish in both. So, not really. I guess we will do you and you. That was unnecessary, and now we can promote you. Alright. What does that do for our money situation? It is still quite bad. Okay, Teutonic orders to fabricate claims on us. We will do this against Stralsund as well. Like so. And stop building spy network and come on home. Do you have friends? You do. For some reason they do. Oh crud. Alright, don't have any claims here. So I guess we will do spy network this way then. Oh, Bavaria. Alliance, not quite there yet. Knights of Santiago. One thing I actually think I would like to do here though. So if I so deselect all again and just go Europe, leave Asia and Africa out of it for the time being at least. It's a bit too much going on. Brunswick declared accepts peace with Denmark and loses. Alright. Didn't I say that you weren't gonna be? Oh well. Okay, you are gonna be an interesting nation here. Knights of Santiago wants access, sure. Italy declares war on Brescia. Aquitaine declares war on Toulouse. Okay, one thing I wanted to do was to move these guys there. Just so it's less likely they will get jumped upon without any morale, so I can actually lower it when we start to run out of money. The maintenance, that is. Köln against Brunswick. Knights Templars goes to war against England. What is our cap, by the way? 13,000 is not bad at all. Recall the diplomat from Bavaria. Alliance offers from Denmark. I will actually accept that. Because they are rather the biggest one here, it looks like, in our neighborhood. Oh, Bavaria. They are not quite interesting because we ally to their rivals. Fair enough. Fair enough. All right. Denmark, what other allies do you have? None. Suomi. Those guys up north. Don't think that's going to be very relevant for us. Okay. Serbia's enemies are Brunswick, Valois, and Bohemia. Bohemia's not going to happen. A lot of us are about to get slaughtered. Warriors of Perun. I think I'd rather take them. That's my allies. Commanders arrived. So now we are 3 out of 4. So leave it at that for the time being. And the Suomi guys, true relations. Alright. And I am thinking that we should maybe lower our maintenance down to, yeah, down to positive, I guess. White company has gone. Getting some manpower. Yeah, we won't have max. Okay, that's fine. Aubergine goes to war against Toulouse. Holy Roman Empire is gaining points. There were 20 to start off with. And they're still gaining, everyone is still around. Yep. Good for them. Serbia accepted peace with Walla. Walla will see drones with Empire of War into Serbia, our neighbors. That is probably not good. Who are you fighting? Oh, nice logo. Shows not to link us, which we just allied, right? No, well, that was worried for you. So our neighbors here, no. Stay out of this. How are we doing on our fleet? I'm thinking we should maybe have some more ships. Two more ships, light ships I was thinking. Right, Bavaria accepted peace with the Knights of Kaltrava. They will see Tirol, Linz, Ulm, and such to Bavaria. And our neighbors go to war again. Seville accepted peace, alright. Light ships. Bavaria is now a great power. Okay. There are light ships here. How much do they actually cost? 20. Good one. Chosen of Kurunkas with peace with Lithuania. They lose a lot of territory. A lot of territory. And then this leads to the Teutonic Order. Maybe. We want to make this guy a leader as well. Nice. Very nice. England loses to Lancaster. Wow. That's unexpected. And they are fighting the Knights Templars over here as well. Oh, we can fabricate a claim already, right? They have been sieged out already, so doesn't really matter now, does it? Let's go Marienburg. Stop building. And where are we gonna go next? Here or here? Or here. Let's build spy network against these guys. They're Karajits. Okay. Knights of the Sun declares war on somebody. All right. Knights Templars accept the peace with England. England give all claim up all claims. All right. So didn't get that much out of that one. The Knights. Aquitaine. No, Toulouse loses to Aquitaine. Okay. And then Toulouse loses again to the Knights of Kaltrava and are gone. Brunswick loses. Chosnopyrunkas loses to the Teutonic Order. They still exist somewhere. They've lost these guys. Territory, but where are you at then? Oh, your territory over here also. I see. Yeah, but you're not gonna stay around for that long, right? So the Teutonic Order is now our enemy. Or they're bordering us at least. And they've rivaled us, so yeah, our enemy. Bickland goes to war against Iceland. Mm-hmm. Georgia goes to war, Knights Templars declare war on Asturias. And that sounds like that's over here, yeah. It was in British Isles. It could have been almost anywhere, really. Within Europe, I guess. Bulgarian spy got kicked out. Our conversion is successful. Go to. So these guys are no longer Catholic. Excellent. And then these guys next. Now we need a new mission. Missionary strength increases, and what do we have to choose from? Accumulate money. Have at least 60 gold. That's doable-ish. 10 prestige is not tremendously important as at the moment. Tunisia, get their opinion up for 25 diplopoints. I think that is the one we will go for. And as soon as you are done, I think we will send you homewards. To Tunisia, I mean. Get that done. Actually, I think I just pull you homewards right now. Tunisia, they actually had land up here in the Balkans. Yeah, they do. And improve relations. Go right ahead. Shelland has rivaled us. That's these guys. And they hold a sound toll thingy here. Yeah, we would want that at some point also. Brescia is gone. Moral prices. Okay, so the merchants loses loyalty. They're currently at 60. They gain some influence. Merchants gain influence. Get rebels to rise up, or lose some money, and they gain influence and loyalty. I guess we will do that. We don't have much money left. All right. Italy has been excommunicated. Ugh, these neighbors are a bit big, that annoys me a bit, but okay, I guess we'll have to deal with it. Who are you fighting? Bohemia, sure. Has this changed a bit? Nope. And no, not really. Serbia declares war. Portugal has successful peace with Kent for monies. Portugal has a peace with England. England will cede Lyon, Salamanca to Portugal. Oh yeah, this is where their holdings down on the Iberian Peninsula that just got gobbled. They don't have any others. Right, and they had some over here somewhere as well, right? These guys? Yeah, this is England also. Teutonic Order goes against Lithuania. We should take advantage of that. Anyway, we need a claim first, don't we? Actually, we do have one, I think. Anyway, I think I will look into that in the next episode. And I will take a break here. Thank you very much for watching.